episode 3 recorded after episode. God damn, it's laggy. I'm recording episode 3 now. I just finished re-recording episode 1. I had to re-record episode 1 because my ass dumb and didn't record. Alright, everything is new because of my other save file. I couldn't even be Pepper Man. Go! What's this? Oh, this level. Cows. But I think it's from pressing like F1 because I'm using F1. I don't even know what the f things are for this. Hey! I can't even hit them! Oh, the totem! Oh, no, it is. I gotta come in here and kill someone, right? Yes! Kill that motherfucker. Also, I think that's where I get all the pops. I think I gotta kill that guy in every single one of these. Every single one of these. Markets, yes. Oh shit!
Me somewhere.
Fight. Oh, fuck. Come back.
Woo! I can't handle spice. This is me. I don't know.
Anything spicy, I'm just gonna bitch.
it.
Oh, thank you. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna be able to die. Let's go. That's so cool. That animation. He's like, whoop. He's like, whoop. He just goes goop. He goes goop. Ah! Ah, my friend. Oh, I have to do this. Yeah, I'll come back. Hold on. So I get kicked by any of them. He just goes, cool. Boy. Yes! You are fine. There's only the third one, what the fuck? Oh, that's fine. I gotta go this way. Get out of here, bro. Get him. Misty Odd is so good. Avoid being touched by the ghost. Go from the mind by the ghost. And surf every corpse. And kill three of its top. Find and destroy a mortal cube. That's gonna be a pain in the ass. And go and get hold of it. Destroy a bottle. Activate each button once. And touch every single card and ask for silver. Then S, so you defeat the boss without getting the boss fix. He doesn't have the spell, he's just a pose. Goop! 150! You fucking cheap bastard! Found the spell, I think I found the spell down there. Costumes. I got the one and only. Yeah, what's that? Touching the I gotta find coins and bottles. Jesus, you stop with me, Douglas! Dog scared the shit out of me. Fuck. Where the dog at, man? Hey. Come on. Boom.
I don't understand what's going on here.
Yeah. Bitch! So it's only like, you know, two of them. Please tell me it's just two, because that could be too racist.
Yes.
Way too damn long.
Come on.
There you go. That's last bottle of beer. Every single topping, but I suck. But damn, I fucked him up, my friend. That was the toughest. Should I either beat the boss or play another level? Yeah, I'm gonna attempt the boss. Let's do it. Outlawed, beware the vigilante. I said this during the first episode of Dream Man. When I first said it, I was going, Fantas, go! Okay, I'm being a dummy. It does one hit kill, but he doesn't let you aim. Two more attempts. Come on. Man. Okay. can't play again. Fucking. Oh, hell breaks loose. Oh, bullshit. That man had 10.
You're just dying.
Too much eyes, please.
Damn it.
That's it. I'm gonna edit it so I fucking get to my winning attempt. Scott! Woo!
Ah!
come on, please. Please tell me it's that one attempt after I put the damn fucking back after I do all the attempts. It'd be hella funny. Motherfucker! I got hit by that. Yes! It was literally the one attempt afterwards!
I'm ready. Yes! Yeah!
It was. Oh my god, it was literally the one attempt directly after I said, I'll be back, and I'll just edit it till I fucking. I just win. It was literally the attempt right after that. I just guess it's still the one attempt. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, that was awesome. But Jesus.
It's a 10 damage. Plus 0. Yeah. Man, just fuck the vigilante. That's my opinion. Now I got a sneak peek to the next one. I'm not gonna forget. Let's see. I got the first and last one. There's still the potato one. I'm pretty sure it's the one I gotta get more than the other one. Burp. Okay. Well, this is the end of this episode. I hope you guys liked the script. If you liked it, then like it. If you liked it, you subscribe. Want to get notified on notifications after you subscribe. Comments come out, like it, come out. I'm getting two shits. Have fun! Goodbye for now, my friends. See you next time. Goodbye.
Back.